What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. We're doing some live comms on MW3 still. Rage upload last night. That was fun. God, the game is so bad. Black Ops 2 is so bad with a bad host. It's insane. You cannot win a gunfight. When it's a good host, it's okay, but, you know, bad host equals badness. Let's start it. I was playing a free-for-all to warm up. Firstly, I'd like to do a shout-out here. Gavin Peterson. I know you're watching some videos here, bro. I know you're a fan. I don't want to call them fan. Fans are weird. Supporter slash viewer slash friend here. I know you're in the hospital as well. My mom had told me that. So I hope you get well soon, dude. You know, stay strong always. And keep on gaming. You gotta keep doing that, man. Keep it up. I know you've had some issues in the last year. You've had some sicknesses, illnesses, ailments. I think those are all the same. But, keep going, dude. Keep it up. Stay strong. Hey, I'm glad you like the videos. I'm glad you like gaming as well. Obviously, it's a really fun thing to do. For me, along with millions of other people. But, hope you get well, dude. Let's see. What we're going to play? Village or Lockdown? Village is going to be a recon map, because you can recon over the bridge really strong. Lockdown, it's a really hard offensive map, unless you have a great rushing team. I doubt I do. Let's see the ranks here in this. Okay, so we have two people in the top 2k. They probably run recon all the time. I don't know. We'll find out. I'm going to play Village. I want Village over Lockdown, to be honest. Lockdown's a really hard map to rush on. Rush class, shotgun, sniper, the recon ACR, PP90 is pretty common, what I love, and the ACR with Extreme. Alright, so I got one of the high rank guys, I think. We'll see if he uses recon, we'll see if I was right on that guess. I gotta stop clicking, I keep clicking my mouse. I know you guys can hear that, it's like, shit, I shouldn't click that. Alright, let's move my mic just a little bit closer here to me. Okay, let's move to the right as well, into my face. Oh, thanks, Train. I know you're waiting until I did my commentary to go by. Alright, so we're gonna use the ACR, and you wanna run B on this map about 99% of the time. It's just easier to go, it's easier to control on the offensive side. So you run up, and you wanna throw a stun over there, keep him from getting to the hut. The hut's really important. No stun, there's no one on the back side of that. I think there's one over there. Alright, I got two. Throw a stun in the tunnel there to test it. That's a yes. He's on the corner. One to my right somewhere I heard earlier. Lay down. I can see the top part there. Just barely. Let's talk to my team here. Move up an arm out here on B. We got it covered. Are you gonna move up? Or are you just gonna camp back there the entire game?
Roadrunner, plan B.
Why the hell do these people get bombed? Come on, let's go.
There you go, big boy. There's a guy past the truck near A.
One of them on our main bridge. He's really weak. He ran back. Watch our side. You watch that way, I'll watch back over here. I got your cover from bridge. They got recon. Dead silence. Alright, there we go.
No. Get ready for the next one.
Alright, can someone that likes to move forward and arm the bomb grab the bomb this time? We cleared it out pretty early. It's easy to aggressively push B on the side, so we need to just take advantage of that. Alright, no stun on the back side of that. I'll throw a stun into the tunnel there. Stunned in the tunnel. I Got one through that. Got it. Sniper, move up. I got behind you here. Whoa. Oh shit, I can't help you. One second. I'll help.
Watch our six. Enemy UAV spotted.
I cannot tell any of those are people. That's definitely a person. Got your cover there. Nice. Off the front of the car. Got it.
Nice work. Get ready for the next one.
I was just trying to mark him. There we go.
Search and destroy.
Alright, I'm on specialist right now. Go B again, we'll be good to go.
We got the bomb.
Every time I want to go find a bomb, somebody just starts shooting at you.
Yeah. Nice. One by bottom hill, I got a stun on him. Nope, nothing. They're going under. I'll watch behind us. Okay.
I don't know why they keep going under, they die.
I don't know, you're never gonna be able to push this route if someone's on this head glitch. It's just not possible. He might have gone main bridge, because I don't see anyone coming under yet, but... Yeah, one went main bridge there. That makes more sense. This one's coming from under, though. He's dead as shit. There we go.
That was a cool. That was a game, baby. I was just gonna be nice to do the damage, but no.
Half time.
Alrighty. I'll see if I can wallbang anyone through main bridge, or at least mark them.
Defend the objective.
We'll try it. Nothing at all. Was done by church. Nothing on church. Okay. I'm trying to flank right now, 1 minute. They got vests on. I don't know where any of them are now, though. I'm standing up way too much. That is such a nerdy spot. Huh. I'm just guessing this wall here. Nothing there.
Time's almost up.
Well, I don't know where he could be, to be honest. I tested the wall, he was not on the wall. There we go. I'll take it. Still used to jump shotting, it doesn't work as well in this game.
Job complete. Well done.
It's a pretty good game there. 15-0. I haven't had a gameplay. This is the first gameplay, and it's a live com for you guys. Look at that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Kind of called out to my teammates there. You know, we were playing tactical using the ACR. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will still love you guys, and if not, don't worry. Like I said, I completely understand. Go watch someone else's video. C Nanners. I suggest Adam. He's awesome. But make sure to keep on gaming.